Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Show the part where he injected the samples into his body. Okay, well, got that important piece of plot out. Sort of. Okay. And so, wait. Oh, nothing there. Guess I'm still looking for the typewriter. Guess maybe it's not in here. Even though there's like a chest. Guess that's just storage, right? Okay, here we go. It's in the west area. Hazmat suits all around. Not a safe place. Oh, gunpowder, I guess I can come back for this some other time. Surprise shower. Okay, what am I gonna find here? I already dealt with the plants. What else is there? I almost felt like another encounter would have happened right here. Oh, wow. Look at those things. Subjects. Okay. Yep. So, yep. Computer right here. Research diary. Embryo growth observation. Subject 449. After the G embryo was implanted in the subject, we made a 50 centimeter incision from the chest to the abdomen and began our observations. With the help of the medical team, the subject's consciousness level was kept between 15 lucid GCS-10. However, the subject's consciousness level deteriorated and further observation was deemed unnecessary. The subject was then disposed of. Breeding observations. Subject 501. The G virus was administered to subject 501. 501 mutated into G form and was introduced to a group of 30 subjects. After 2 hours, 36 minutes, it was observed that all but one of the test subjects had been implanted with an embryo. All subjects were disposed of. One subject broke down during experimentation and took their own life. Last one. The virus resistance experimentation. Subjects 628, 639. We administered the G virus to subject 628, who had shown slight resistance to the T virus. The virus was then introduced to the subject, to subject 639, with whom 628 had a close relationship. 628 showed signs of resistance, but had been implanted with an embryo after 24 minutes. T virus resistance does nothing to stop the mental deterioration caused by the G virus. Maybe that was referring to Birkin. What's this? Oh. I don't have whatever it is needed for this. Got some.
Damn it.
Oh, the medallion. I mean, the medallion. The pendant.
Alright.
What are the eyes?
Got it.
Okay.
The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
That couldn't have been that simple, right? Oof. Look at these things. That thing doesn't have much of a head or body, but just 2 eyes. An arm. But no body. And I don't even know what this is. Just organs without a body? Yeah, but I guess this is William's lab. Yep, and another save room. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay. Look at the these they have here. Great gunpowder, herbs, gunpowder large. Might as well combine these. Looks like I got enough of that. Anything else? Any more pieces of information to look at? Now before I proceed to go, decide to go further with this. Okay, let's see. So I'll put away the red herb. I might want to take this with me. I don't know. Let's see. And I might want to save. Of course, with everything done here, I guess I can get out. So I guess there's nothing else in here though. The level 4 stuff, or I guess I've already actually I've already got what I need for the most part. I mean, I just had to get the antiviral agent, right? That's what it's called. Or at least the cure. Okay, this cannot be simple. I'm expecting William Broken to come out right here. No? Nothing? Oh, yeah. There we go. And can I not just run away from this guy?
Or your ass again! William! This ends now. I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it. He was your husband. Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other. But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell? I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with a G-virus in it. Except that's no excuse.
We were having that conversation, he wasn't dead yet. Clear the gun and she can shoot. Oh, wow, that evolved.
I'm sorry. No. I got this. You should take care of Shen. You don't know what you're up against. Don't stop until it's finished. Trust me. This ends now.
Here we go. What's this? Flash grenade. More ammunition. Okay. Oh wow, that cool. quite the reach there. Fantastic. Let's see. Oh, it's about to toss something else. Come on. I'm loving this guy. Shoot his eyeball. Are gone, but he's still not down. Would have assumed that would have been his weakness. Wait, his back, right? And at least one more on his back.
Thank you.
something else up. Great. And I think I'm dead. Yeah, I'm totally dead. Great. And the option to switch to aim assist. No thanks. No thank you. I do not want to go to aim assist.
A breach
detected. Lab with me, huh? Die. Just a terrible spot to hide in. Great. Oh, great, I had it. I had an opportune moment, and I let it slip past me. Now. combo? No. Oh, no. That's not a kill confirmed though, right? What about the signature rocket launcher kill? Oh, you're sure about that? I don't think I'd ever want to make that call just yet. Okay, as soon as I get to this platform. No? To wait and see what happens. Was it then? Okay, wait, so am I going in the right direction? Over here. I guess it seems like that's it. Maybe I'll have to play Leon's scenario just to get that rocket launcher ending. Or rocket launcher finish.
Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the chief virus.
Did you hear that? What happened to her?
She was attacked by monsters.
Don't worry about me.
Take my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Chip. Everything. Your life is what is it?
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention, unauthorized removal of the level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case a G-virus leaves the meat.
Going. Mom.
about this, Jackie. I'm so lucky to have you.
So we can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.
Chip admin.
Sure.
Before it lets you finish, let me just combine these.
Okay. Can you walk faster?
Yeah.
I don't want to rush you, but we have to go.
Self-destruct sequence including attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate immediately to the bottom level from the platform.
Okay, so I gotta take that elevator then. Yeah, props to the remake for making Annette Bergen a little more human. Seemed more like in the original she was more obsessed with helping William Bergen. More than saving her daughter. At least I think I remember that. Battle was a little generous with that first aid spray, but got nothing on me at the moment. Let's see. Probably hoping that I'll find a green herb somewhere. That's a blue herb. Oh, you're kidding me. These things are here?
Sherry, run!
Run these things? Shots.
I got it!
Let's get out of here.
Nice work. We made a good team.
Yeah. Yeah, what's the pressure on now with the timer? Great. Something? Is it even in here?
7 minutes until detonation.
Maybe it's inside here. Yep, it's gotta be. Oh, yeah. Oh, great. Definitely gonna need to get rid of something. I could have at least dropped the.
I won't move. Good. Be careful. Always.
Got less than 6 now. With all that commotion going on, I guess you forgot about Leon. So I guess would the scenario end with just Claire and Sherry surviving and Leon dying? Gotta see to find out. Maybe he does make it. Oh, and Brooke is in fact still alive. Himself. Come on, turn around. for those swipes. Great. There's a bomb up there. Good yet. Okay. Stagger a bit. Great, 77 shots. Do I just gotta survive or try to just shoot all the eyeballs off his bum? Go.
first thing you want to do when we get out of here? Do you want to see where you live? Good.
Zai! Take a shower.
Yeah.
Really? Not bad.
Claire!
Leon!
It's so good to see you.
I told you we'd make it, didn't I?
You did.
Yep, and there we go. The end of the Claire scenario. Now it's on to the Leon stuff. Do I skip this now? Well, the credits at least. Post credits. Okay. Oh wow, that took me long. I thought I'd get a lower score grade, but I guess a B. Not terrible, but again, I mean, there are certain playthroughs where you could go without opening the item box or, also applying that through with a much shorter time as well. Not the best, but not that bad either. I'll take what I can get. So, well, on to the Leon campaign then.